Mother's Day yesterday. I hope all the mums had a lovely day yesterday. But I've been going through some of the older music I've got. I thought I'd like to share that with you today. I've got four songs for you. Elvis Presley, some Bee Gees, a Neil Diamond song, and also Lucille, which is a song by Little Richard, who's just passed away. So his influence on rock and roll has certainly been quite dynamic. Hope you enjoy them. First one, Can't Help Falling in Love with You. From Neil Diamond, it's called Love on the Rocks.
Yesterday's gone, now all I need is a smile.
little bit of Neil Diamond for you there. Probably one of the groups that have had a lot of influence on the things that I've been doing is a group called the Bee Gees. And this is one from them called Holiday. This is a Barry and Robin Gibb song. Music, lots of harmonies, as you would know, with Robin with his finger up against his ear like this. I'd like to finish off with a little Richard song for you. This one's called Lucille, and may he rest in peace, and may his love of music carry on to everybody. I hope you enjoy. Thank you. Lucille. Please come back where you belong. Nostalgic tunes on my acoustic Yamaha piano. Thank you.